Welcome to Desmond's Donders. This week we're at the Corrimony Nature Reserve, here to see the cairn as part of our late May bank holiday weekend. Unfortunately, I wish we hadn't come here because I do crash the drone. More on that later.
Pointing towards the chambered cairns at Corrimony. Today's view from Desmond. Don't know if the microphone's picking it up. Under this chestnut tree, all you can hear is the buzz of bees. Corrimony Cairn.
Here is a limited drone footage I got. At this point I'm setting up for it to helix around and climb, and here's the start of the helix. And at this point the drone starts to fly away and cuts off. It flew into the tree and I managed to recover it. Currently it's away for repair. This was the capstone of the grave at the centre of the cave. It had been placed up here by Victorian antiquarians, and there are 12 or so stones around the cairn. The original cairn only had 4. Again, it was altered by the Victorians. Birds are singing, the sky is blue, but it's still windy. Very hot day though. Thank you.
The sun goes down at Corrimony. The sheep, cows and birds have in one last shout before darkness descends. And of course, this is the last night of this weekend.
And, as the sun was going down in one direction, the moon was traversing the sky in the other. Thank you for watching this week's Desmond's Donders. We'll be back next Tuesday with a haver, and on Friday with another donder in the Scottish countryside. Goodbye for now, and thank you for watching.